chapter two of the book is all about creating an atmosphere in which we're going to actually develop the star. And probably it's the first time that I introduce the concept of mistakes. And it's really important that you understand that mistakes are going to be part of learning, and it's going to be a part of getting better. And how you approach that as a coach, a teacher, a parent, or even the athlete themselves will make a difference to how well you can actually perform.